please read through the instructions in the manual or watch this video in its entirety before attempting installation, and be sure to pause the video when necessary. Caution: the unit is heavy. It is recommended to have someone assist you when installing the unit to prevent damage or injury. Make sure you have the following tools required before attempting installation. Remove any packaging material that came with your portable air conditioner and set aside. Now take a moment and become familiar with the components that came with your unit. The window installation kit allows you to install the air conditioner in most vertical sliding windows 18 to 50 inches wide, or horizontal sliding windows from 18 to 50 inches high. Place the unit on a level floor near a window. For best performance, allow at least 20 inches of space on all sides of the unit for proper ventilation and sufficient airflow. Make sure there are no obstructions or anything blocking the vents. The hose and diffuser will be used to connect the air conditioner to the window installation kit to vent exhaust air outside. To do this, attach the hose and diffusers together by screwing the diffusers to each end of the hose. Then insert and slide the vent hose assembly into the hole on the back of the air conditioner, as shown, until it snaps in place. When attaching the vent hose assembly on a model with a circular connection, insert and rotate the circular vent hose assembly counterclockwise until it snaps in place. To install onto a vertical sliding window, cut the long adhesive foam seal to the proper length of the window frame. Peel the backside of the adhesive and place directly onto the window frame. Next, use the shorter adhesive foam seals to stick to each side of the window sash. And then do the same to the underside of the window frame. Measure your window length and choose the fit panels from the table listed in the manual that best fit your needs. But for better accuracy, place the window vent panel assembly inside the window frame and turn it over where you can see the panel's pre-drilled holes located underneath, and extend the panel to the maximum length of the window, giving it a tight fit. Then mark a line on the vent panel assembly using a pen. Drill a pilot hole into the window vent panel assembly using a 5/64 drill bit into one of the pre-drilled holes that best lines up with your marked drawing. Use the smaller of the screws that came with your installation kit to screw the window vent panel and extension panel together. Use the larger extension panel if your window length needs more than two panels. Reinsert the window vent panel assembly inside the window frame and lower the window. Add the security bracket if necessary to keep the window vent panel assembly from moving. Cut the non-adhesive foam seal to the window width. Stuff the non-adhesive foam seal between the glass and the window to prevent air and insects from getting into the room. Insert and slide the diffuser end of the vent hose assembly into the vent panel opening, and then slide it to the left to lock it in place. If you want to fix the diffuser more securely, use the single middle size screw as shown. Once finished, plug the unit into a dedicated power outlet and turn on. You are now ready to use your new LG portable air conditioner.